small unmanned aerial vehicle was created by engineers at the University of Texas at El Paso. What makes it unique is that it incorporates 3D printed electronics.
3D printed UAVs are kind of coming up here and there with other universities and research centers, but I think what UTEP adds is the electrical part of that aspect. So we are actually embedding electronic components and devices into our structures.
Engineers have struggled to print electronics for decades, but UTEP's WM Keck Center for 3D Innovation specializes in the process. 3D printed UAVs have their benefits. If someone needed a drone quickly, the working aircraft could be printed on the spot in hours. It would normally take weeks to manufacture a UAV and get it on location. At the same time, 3D printing allows for changes to easily be made to designs.
So depending on where you are, you can actually modify your whole design and just have it made there without having to get it shipped.
The engineers are still perfecting the UAV, but by the time they complete the project, they should be able to just click a button and have electronics and all printed automatically.